Hello, everybody, from the Toyota Center in Houston. Today, we dust off an old rivalry as the Houston Cougars face off against the Texas A&M Aggies. Today, it's the number 4 Houston Cougars, number 3 in the coaches' poll, 10-0 on the year, putting their perfect record on the line against the Texas A&M Aggies at 7-3. Done on the attack, Euro leaves it for Roberts with an easy layup. Good find by Damian Dunn.
How much you charge in the mail out? Soon as they land, we gon' sell out. Go back and still keep the smell out. Sit on the gang, you a sell out. I try to tell them to chill out. Say, we ought to charge and get out. Here, don't reach the back. It's only going one way. 7 million, 1 day. Run it up and invest.
Numbers finds Tucker all alone inside. Finds Roberts. Here comes a double team. Roberts passes out of it. Finds Pryor. Right corner for 3. Oh! Hell, Pryor. Double figures. Elbow done. Hands it off Pryor. Left wing for 3. Roberts fires it to sharp right wing. Catch and shoot. 3. Short. He got the roll. The Cougars lead by 15 at the break. 38-23. Elvin, it seems like a long time ago where Texas A&M, they started the game on a 7-0 run. Gets his own rebound, the putback to it, a foul. Texas A&M Aggies as Houston improves to 11-0.